A capacity crowd will be inside Villanova Stadium for a top 15 CAA showdown on a picture-perfect Saturday afternoon as the reigning CAA champions, the Maine Black Bears, pay a visit to a red-hot Villanova Wildcats team off to their best start in a decade.
Gives it off the right side of the field. Barley breaks a tackle into the end zone. The freshman scores the touchdown for the Wildcats. Wide open to Shanga Haas at the 40, 50. It's a foot race. 40, 30, 20, 10. Nobody's going to catch him. Touchdown, Villanova. It's blocked by the Wildcats. It's going to be trying to be picked up. A mad scramble. Villanova's going to come up with it.
Do your thing, let me do my thing. Move that thing, let me move that thing.
Picked off by Elijah Trent at the 35 to the 30. Now at the 25 to the 20.
Pump it out. I see some haters
trying to run over the left side, breaks the tackle. Can he get into the end zone? Over the left side, yes he does. Touchdown, Dan Smith.
Pump it out.
Okay, we was leaving, we was done.
Smith's going to run himself, breaks the tackle with the five, and he gets into the end zone. It was so easy, Smith.
You fine, but your girlfriend's not. And as you want to hold out,
throws it down the middle of the field. This is picked off by Pickett at the 1 yard line. Up to the 5, 10, 15, beyond the 20.
My jump off never has me going out of my way. Don't want nothing on Valentine's Day. My jump off, don't argue and get from
Don't check the bet.